everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost a signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Wow, a little intense moment there. Welcome back, guys. I'm uploading some more Dead Space today. Do have to work later on this evening, so... Oh, well. Just think of me while you're watching these videos. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, leave me a comment. And I'm off the weekend. Woohoo! And that means some more uploads, definitely. So I hope you guys are having a great Friday.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan. Station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Perhaps now you will understand.
The work I have done must continue. Will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as a challenge to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
That's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take us to Hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Hey, Watering cycle initiated.
Isaac, good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. The crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I should be glad that Hammond's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Replacing nutrient vat. Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Mm-hmm.
make us whole again?
Folks, it looks like this is a good place to stop right here, get this uploaded and everything, but hope you're having a great Friday, start of the weekend, and thanks for watching.